Part C 叫我哋去解釋翻，同埋係要有附以計算噶，就係、是、究竟啊、我哋個如果佢選擇咗係用 marginal costing 邊際成本化嘅時候啦，個淨利潤會係點樣呢？好啦，咁其實咧，如果你學校有教過個表，都會即係你話 reconcile 調節翻兩種方法之下利潤差異嘅。我哋知道啦，個利潤差異係源自於乜嘢呢？個利潤差異係源自於absorption costing 入面佢有部分嘅 fixed manufacturing overhead 係食咗落個 closing inventory 嗰度 ，OK， 全貨包含咗固定生產間接成本。而喺 marginal costing 入面編制成本法，所有今個季度嘅fixed manufacturing overheads 是會全數作為一個費用 expense 咗佢嘅，呢個係兩者嘅利潤差異。咁所以我第一件事啦，即係我當你就算寫字寫得唔好嘅，起碼你計算翻個marginal costing 之下嘅利潤會係幾多咧？咁我哋第一步可以首先計翻就係 inventory 咧 under 個 marginal costing 嘅，喺編制成本下嘅嗰、那個唔係個 inventory 數目。是個 fixed manufacturing overheads。Absorbed in the inventory。我們想計算的是個存貨究竟吸收了多少錢的 fixed manufacturing overheads。那我們有300件的期末存貨，乘回每一件會吸收了多少呢？ Fixed production overhead absorption rate 150。那出來就是45000的。好啦，咁而由此咧，我哋就會知道啦。啊，你知道兩者個利潤差異就係源於呢個嘅差額啦。咁所以我可以答翻啦。個 net profit under marginal costing 咧，喺邊際成本法之下嘅淨利潤，就係等於吸收成本法之下嘅淨利潤38200啦，減翻個期末存貨吸收咗嘅固定生產間接成本。兩者相減會得到-6800嘅，係啦，咁即係其實係一個淨損失 net loss 啦。好啦，咁我哋數字上答咗啦，嗱個我哋知道存貨吸收咗咁多嘅 fixed overheads。第二個啦，我答咗條題目 with calculation marginal costing 之下咧個淨利會有一個淨損失6800蚊嘅。咁然後我哋會 explain 埋個 reasons 啦，個 reasons 係咩咧？就是、我頭先用口述講過噶啦，就係、是。在個 marginal costing 嗰度 ，MC 我簡稱，你個 fixed manufacturing overhead 咧就係、是、expense when incurred 嘅，即係 as 一個 period cost 期間成本啦。When incurred during the quarter， 如果你喺呢一個季度即係發生咗呢一個嘅一個 fixed manufacturing overhead 固定生產間接費用嘅時候，你會全數 expense 咗佢嘅。咁所以喺冇 owning inventory 嘅情況之下，你會見到 marginal costing 編制成本法嗰個費用咧係會大啲，因為你喺編制吸收成本法 absorption costing 之下，你個存貨你個銷貨成本係因為個 fixed overhead 減細咗嘅，係咪？你 less closing inventory 咧係 less 咗每件150蚊，剩翻你有300件貨啊嘛，你係用緊呢樣嘢去減低咗個 cost of goods sold， 但係 marginal costing 冇嘅，你。無論有幾多 inventory 都好，你發生咗100蚊 fixed overhead， 佢就會落翻100蚊 fixed production overhead 落個 income statement 嗰度。咁所以咧，咁嘅影響之下啦，冇 opening inventory 的話 ，marginal costing 嘅淨利潤係會低啲嘅。咁呢度就答翻 part C 個題目。